a.m., an intensity 5 minus earthquake was observed in the Tohoku area, and a tsunami warning has been issued.
Once again, a magnitude 7.3 earthquake struck Fukushima Prefecture on Tuesday morning local time. Japan's Meteorological Agency has issued a tsunami warning for the coastal areas of Fukushima